Tragic.
Get my
phone.
Get my
phone.
My dad, no.
And
this is not as scary.
My contest. Got Cole. Got Wade Barrett. Got Corey Gaines. Got. Who? Yeah, he's on Town SmackDown. Guy from Nexus. Guy from England. I guess he's retired. This is pretty damn good commentary too. He's been as young. I like Red Band Kelsey. We gotta get rid of Kevin Patrick. It's that England, it's that strong United Kingdom accent is just not good for commentary. He's just, his commentary is not his strong suit. He's a good like interviewer. I don't think commentary is something that he's, we have better. Let's get Pat McAfee on Raw. That's not gonna happen because he's friends with Michael Cole, so he's gonna be all of them on SmackDown. Wherever SmackDown, wherever Michael Cole's gonna be tired in 4 years, so he said that. I don't know where WWE's gonna be when he retires. They better be in the process of grooming the next Michael Cole. Cause they need more commentators. Pat McAfee's never gonna be a full-time commentator. Never gonna be a full. He's a former NFL player who does, he commentates for, not commentate, but he talks about college football during the season, so he's not gonna be a WWE. He's never gonna be full-time. Yeah, so they need to basically.
If you're the kind of general knowledge lover who just can't get you a night.
He's been in AEW since the beginning.
He's a traitor.
The way Vince McMahon treated him, I don't blame him for leaving.
Traitor!
In 2008, he traded him to SmackDown. I didn't even tell him he was doing that. I was spite. Team with the Stratisfaction. You're done.
Spectacular record in WWE history. With numerous cracks at winning the big one at the show of shows then, it seems logical to assume that each and every one of the multiple time winners have all been able to walk out of WrestleMania with a world championship belt on at least one occasion then, right? Well, unfortunately for the Rated R Hall of Famer himself, despite winning both the 2010 and 2021 matches, Edge was never able to translate those huge Rumble victories into a win on the grandest stage of them all, making him the only multiple time winner of the match to not win any of his subsequent world title Mania encounters. Number 9, the End of Days song was Jim Johnston's last WWE theme.
Oh, the End of Days song? WWE theme, I didn't know that.
That you hold particularly dear to your heart, then there's a pretty good chance the mighty Jim Johnston was behind it, helping forge everything from Kurt Angle's epic You Suck tune to Stone Cold Steve Austin's absolutely iconic Glass match. Johnston had one hell of a successful hit rate. However, the longtime WWE composer was ultimately released in 2017, bringing the end to his days creating unquestionable wrestling music magic. So it was...
I don't know how this man got rid of Jim Johnston when he's the guy that brought us Undertaker's theme song. Let me get rid of him. Now he said he want to work with AEW. Good thing. Put a slot in the WWE for letting him go in 2017. Make some bangers with AEW. AEW got a better theme song than WWE now. That's sad. A company with millions of dollars. Millions and millions. A company that just sold for $30 billion. I think WWE got bought out for, I think it was $30 billion they got bought out for, I don't know. Or $15 billion. And you can't hire somebody to make music for you. Yeah, okay. Yeah, alright. Shit's stupid, bro.
Thank you.
Wow.
I Thank you. Hey, I saw your interview on The Bump with Kayla.
I had a good time on the show. Yeah, really?
It was good.
What's yours?
I'm not sure if there's just one, but it would be any match I had with Chyna. Facing her with something really special. Honestly, I was probably
jealous?
Well, there was that whole period where management let Chyna do basically whatever she wanted. Enter the Men's Royal Rumble, compete for the Intercontinental.
Her IC title win?
She was fierce against anyone she faced, myself included. In fact, for all my confidence, I was never sure when I was fighting her.
I'm sure she'll appreciate it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, Justine! From Redondo Beach, California, the ninth wonder of the world, Chyna!
Let's go! Thank you.
Here is your winner, Justine.
Now here comes the corrupted superhero.
You know, I often wonder, does Nikki even want to try to find the right path?
Enter the Empress. Nobody makes an entrance quite like Asuka.
And her partner, from Osaka.
Better get ready.
And Mercedes, Mondo, and Ava Moreno.
Here we go, guys. We're going to finally have a champion after this one.
And you have to imagine these superstars are feeling the pressure.
The WWE Women's Tag titles have quickly risen to prominence. It's always a special night when titles are on the line, and tonight is no exception. This should be a real test for the Tag Team Champions.
I know I'm not the only one excited to see how these former rivals work together.
Asuka and Nikki might catch lightning in a bottle, or it might just blow up. But either way, the champs better be ready for anything.
Hurricanrana!
The challenger eating up some damage.
She's reached a critical point in this match, Cole. It's up to her if she wants to play it safe or keep fighting.
Swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Oh, double knee face buster.
Right across the knee. Heel up locked in. This is painful.
And Nikki only finds herself on the defensive.
Nikki needs to reassert herself back in this match.
Expertly applied suplex.
Sleeper slam! Oh, man!
Oh. All measured up.
Drop kick to the back. And she's gone after her opponent's core a few times now.
She flips it back on her.
Reversals, reversals, and more reversals.
The challenger being outclassed here.
Yeah, she is in a rough spot now.
And the rolling neck snap. And now she's setting the pace of this match.
Yeah, this is a great flurry she's putting together.
Whoa! Suicide dive!
Whatever it takes to win.
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
And now thrown back into the ring.
Rare to see Asuka in distress like this.
Oh, what a counter.
And Nikki isn't looking helpless anymore.
That could be the trigger for Nikki to battle her way back into this.
Should have been three. Uh-oh. And well timed over there.
Look out!
Oh, God, that's a bad landing.
That was playing with fire and getting burned. The decision to take such a risk at this juncture is questionable.
And now dropping the bombs.
Challenger's looking shaken.
That's a few times now she's taken a hit up in that region. It's always disorienting taking those hits. Of the shoulders.
To the jaw. That's one way to break up a move.
Oh, directly to the neck.
Damn. Hey, Byron, just like you.
Straight jacket neck breaker.
That's gotta be it.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Connects on the kick.
this match. Bam!
Asuka turns it around.
Up, reaching out for that burst of energy. Caught by the back of the elbow.
Hey, Byron, just like you.
Straight jacket neck breaker.
Is it enough? The cover! Oh, man. Spear! Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Put their opponent away. Very special submission is in, but not done just yet. Yikes.
I think the champ's got it.
Two. Kick out. I thought it was finished off for sure.
It was almost just lights out on their championship dreams.
Let's see if that kick out was a spot or is it the challenger's last gasp.
And that result leaves everyone shocked. But will the shoulder come up if that move hits one more time? Two count. She gets the shoulder up.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
That was vicious. Kick to the midsection prevents the attack.
Performed like they're born to be a tag team. If they stay together, watch out.
And here they come. The WWE Universe wanted it. The women deserved it. A legacy continues to grow tonight. The WWE Women's Tag Team titles
are up for grabs.
It's another tag team champ. Championship match as three of the four competitors from last week return. The question is whether teaming up with former foe Rhea Ripley can tip the scales in Nikki A.S.H.'s favor.
The real question is how Nikki thinks she can get away with forcing challenge after challenge. It's not fair to the champs.
It's not Nikki's fault they made a bad deal. She's outsmarted them, and I wouldn't be surprised if she and Rhea can outlast them in the ring tonight.
And that was a well-executed attack.
Lots of potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the bear.
Here we go.
Oh, suicide dive. Just a devil may care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
Sequence of reversals there.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. Senton from the apron.
From the apron,
through the air, and connects.
And surely she hears how high the referee's count has gotten at this point.
Well, if she does, maybe she just doesn't care.
Challenger is not in a great place.
Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Hey, Byron, just like you.
Straight jacket neck breaker.
Boom. Oh, jeez.
It's a The WWE Women's Tag Titles has dramatically changed the women's division, and it will continue to do so tonight. First, it was Nikki, A.S.H., and Asuka. Then Nikki tried with Rhea. Tonight, we'll see if a reunion with Alexa Bliss can bring Nikki that elusive tag team championship.
Win or lose, I know I'm not the only one just excited to see Bliss Cross back together again.
It's been a while. They'll have to shake off the rust quickly to take on these surprisingly resilient champions.
Seated suplex. The challenger's looking shaken.
A lot of energy left. Fresh partner to tag. She's in about as good a position as you could hope to be still.
And Nikki is at a disadvantage.
No! Suicide dive to the outside.
Cole does it better. That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
Thrown back in under the ropes.
Nikki able to avert that.
And Nikki didn't see that coming.
That press and the piston-like right hands.
Vicious, aggressive attacks. A commanding rush of attacks on her here.
She's been pushed into a bad spot for sure.
A bad place to be for the challenger.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid. And help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
And now Nikki is under immense pressure.
Nikki keeps getting cut down. Devastating elbow.
Great counter.
Hey, Byron, just like you.
Jacket neck breaker.
Hoist it up. All the way to the outside.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
Wheelbarrow rolls through, shoulders down.
Try and end it.
Three, no. Title match continues. Answering back.
Wrenching the arm.
And the challenger eating up some damage. Lesnar set up in the corner. High risk area up there. Positioning top rope. Heading up there. This is not going to be good.
Could be catastrophic.
Superplex.
And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
Out of it. She might be done here. Showtime!